And explosive. Oh well, I'll keep looking. Excuse, have you seen my blueberry seeds? How about you, remote? I don't have any seeds, but here's a fork. My fork.
Yes, I see, but you understand. Yelvis, what is that?
We're forks.
Yeah, but why?
That's a very large stack of fork skeleton.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, Bubble, it's so cool that you're carrying on your center. Points. Hey, who are you popping Bubble? Let's find out. But how does Spider-Man? No, thanks. I'm going. If you don't, he doesn't have to spell for our alliance. But I hope you're right.
Oh my gosh, I won. Sorry, guys. No more feelings, right?
Whatever. You want some, you lose some.
Now that's the way to look at it. Keep up, Bubble. No, sounds like a lie to me. Why is this? Let's find out.
Put it down, Pencil.
Oh my gosh, Pencil,
apologize to Nailies.
I mean, you're such a great guy.
I agree. Please stop saying hi to me.
Oh, you don't
Lisa, don't like Kira.
Treat. We gotta get Kira to talk.
Why?
Because I hear the same sound for hours. I wanna know what the lines are heading.
Loser.
I don't think it's worth it.
So here's our plan. I will tear off Scotland and you'll live for Google Board. Celebrating voice.
That's it, I'm leaving.
Aw, Tree doesn't seem too cool. Well, I see. You're there. Are you cool? I see. It's not that hard of a question. Are you cool? No, you keep the cool person. I've met you, so I'm cool. Just like you are, Joe. We're all cool. So cool. Ice Cube, since you're so cool, do you want to help me get Tear off talk? Keep it going, Ice Cube. I can almost hear your voice. Yeah, Ice Cube, you're
good. Why are you condoning Ice Cube's real abuse of innocent Teardrop?
I hate you.
Yeah, I do too.
No, I hate you.
What? Why would you hate me? I'm just trying to stand up for Teardrop.
Because some of whom only occurs to me and all their own behaviors are far from perfect. I say, worthy of hate. Ice Cube isn't worthy of hate. Yes, she is. You're worthy of hate. Yes, I am. Whoa, that's really thought-provoking. Thank you for opening my eyes.
You're welcome. Lay and Icy, cease the torment.
No.
Ice Cube, it's time to stop abusing Teardrop.
Ice Cube, only talk when she wants to talk.
I don't know. I'm proud of your decision, Icy.
I'm not. You said you helped me. You said you were cool.
Sorry. Ice Cube, I am appalled.
Well, I lie and I'm impressed.
What
do you do? I'm not going to do
anything. Teardrop, how could you drop so viciously on poor innocent Ice Cube? You should feel ashamed.
Well, I think we both wrong Teardrop today. Truce? Clock, it's not that hard. Just shake my hand.
Don't you chicken dare touch my clock hands.
Hey guys, can I be part of the Truce, dude?
Yay! Look at that! That was Ice Cube's too weak. That's just good at negotiation, after all.
Yeah, Ice Cube, your fan's life is
growing! Listen to me, I never said I was a fan of Ice Cube. I was a fan of Ice Cube.
But how can you not be a fan of Ice Cube?
Well, then you, little asshole, are a new follower. Followers never win.
I hate you too. Gosh, those people are trying to get you to talk, huh? You just understand the people's silence. You know, there's a time when I never spoke, so I understand. I said, there's a time when I never spoke, so I understand. Well, you clearly have anyone. I thought you'd be curious, but I guess not.
Hey, what was that about?
I tried to get your interested in one of my personal life stories, but she obviously wasn't interested.
PD's hard to impress. Tell me about it. Earlier today, I tried to sell my fork for play, but she didn't even care enough. Other words, she did do this weird arm flurry thing, though.
Oh, you mean this gesture?
Yeah, exactly that gesture.
If that's somebody's gesture, I believe that means that person is so little that the last round of the sphere is there. I mean, suffered the body through their arms and out of the tips of their fingers, into the outer interstellar Jeez, Teardrop is so hard to impress.
Her standards must be through the roof. How can we ever get her attention?
I honestly think it might be impossible. Guys, maybe Teardrop did care, but this isn't anything because, you know, chance. That's a ludicrous thought.
Yeah, make sure the barf molecules aren't spilling out and intoxicating your brain cells.
Now, wait, Lolly, let's think about this. If Barfax's brain is being infected with cute, it's not her fault, so don't be mean about it. I can't believe it. I never take it seriously. Well, before we arm, she does not care. Spongy, will you take it seriously?
Who?
Finally, there's someone. Flowers are beautiful. Hey, Matt, I figured out how we wiser to do our enemies more effectively. Really? How like do we do that? Oh, lightning. Like, let's take Spongy. Yay! Noi, look at my lunch, it's good. Now lightning, go get like flower. Actually, lightning, do you think it's right? All right, why am I obeying the axe? All the way to the smart stuff. Or the value, from member to member. Yeah. Am I still a member? Yes, ready, you are.
Yay! Hey, Margaret, Stapey, you want to be friends?
Yeah.
Whatever.
Stapey, will you play off the throne with me?
Yeah.
I totally deserve this treasure. Black hole, you're strong. Open this door for me.
I don't know, that sounds like a bad idea for me to do that.
If you don't, I'll crush you.
Well, yeah, but like, I'm already infinitely small, being singularity.
Yes, do it, Black hole!
Okay. Oh, cool. I've been crushed down to a smaller size.
What's this?
I don't know. Try squishing it.
Don't squish that. You don't know what it does.
I don't guess. Pretty cold, don't you think? And you better back now. Whatever premises are done, they got stuck on the station. Please stop your back.
Come on, Pointy, show some respect.
I hate you in a world where copy is impossible. We're going to fight forever. Now back.
Yeah, do that.
There's another one. It totally has a protection from the first one.
So what do you want, murderer?
So what do you want, murderer? Yeah, sounds totally reasonable, Dora. And go. What is it that you can do?
Sorry, I guess we'll never get Pinnacle back.
Check this out.
I'm so glad you guys were able to bring me back.
Can you leave now? No. Well, can you at least stop?
That's playing
a game. I love games. Let's go.
Don't show my battles to win a prize.
But what is the prize?
A PFTI.
I love that prize!
Now for me, James, okay?
That's too bad I don't care about the battle.
Why don't you save team because we're both balls?
Yeah, let's not use you because they're balls too.
No, no, wait, there's no way I'm gonna be on this team of weak armless!
Please, if you want to join our team, I got all my pals
off. I'll be on your team.
So what about me?
Loser, I thought we were gonna be teammates.
What? Loser said he was gonna be with me! Hey, why don't we just
all
be
on the
same team? Loser! Loser! Loser!
There's another meeting around. Hey, boy, how many people to kill?
None.
Lightning, how many people?
Exactly, dozens.
Yeah, and you would find a powerful teammate soon enough. We're gonna go far, Lightning. We're gonna go so far.
Well, Kai, you seriously haven't killed anyone else, like, ever?
No, have you?
Yeah, I have, that was extremely disturbing. I don't know if I resisted temptation. Can you get on the same team so I can learn from you?
Oh, please, don't be as well.
Sounds like a good idea as any.
You guys are against killing. The world needs more people like you.
Great, I know about life.
Join us then.
Did someone say killing?
Well, I know you think my brain's been destroyed, but maybe I can prove my tools on the same team.
How can you prove yourself if you're truly infected? I'm sorry, but just based on your appearance, I gotta say no.
Oh, my sack! Fine then, I'll team up with Spongy because he likes my presence. Spongy, can I find Bonnie on your team?
Okay,
no promises. Okay, who are our two other members? I'm gonna have a lot of people with the community, but I'm curious to learn more. I'll keep you on our team. Join my team, okay, and I'll bring my friends, Lollipop and Taco. I wanna help all the people who need a helping hand. Nobody, I'll help you!
Are you enjoying Rocky Bobby Woody? Nickel, you guys are the two only assistants. I'll be so bloody. I'll be too.
I don't need help, but, sure. Bro,
holy joint now.
Wait, you'll be passing on my team.
I follow stage.
Yo, I'm my way to sit there. That's amazing sales persuasion. Come on, let's join this.
Okay, okay. Well, if you really want to
fight
someone with
Grabber's
attitude, go with
Annie.
You absolutely hate everyone.
What's
going on?
Real
winter.
She's got aggressive attitude.
Girls,
welcome to the team.
I hate you.
Oh, yeah.
But this team already has eight members.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Well, I don't have any ideas.
Well, this team must be born to overcome death.
Uh-huh.
That's right. We're all about preventing death and creating trust.
Oh, wow. They're naming their team.
If we want to win, the outing must be better than death.
Okay, outing has to be something solid that stands out. It isn't enough.
I agree. We can't end up with something lame.
Yeah,
if we come up with something rather than
sensible. Take my team all the way, dude!
Yum. What happened to free food? Where is the free food?
Free food!
Yes, free food.
Let's eat all the losers.
Oh, you did not do.
Hey, we're like your
right. OMG, that is so totally like true.
That's such an observation pencil.
Observe me, please.
I'm a gunger.
Why can't you tell me?
You feel like any other people, though?
Yo, we're the only ones.
Well, if you take the all out of alliance, you get...
You pronounce iron.
Yo, how?
Why is everybody working so fast?
That is not what he said. Tell me again, Woody.
Let's get your name.
I know something we should add.
That is the perfect name.
So many meetings. We're about to get this to four.
And who are you? So, I believe you 18 for all set to
go. All set to go.
That's good.
Well, isn't it time to start the first contest? Wait, why am I not doing Elsmore?
Gee, I sure want to.
I have to do this, I guess. It is time to start the first contest.
Yeah, 4, I have to be pushing, we're going to start the meeting.
Right,
okay, this is getting ridiculous. Hey, dude, can you quit your shenanigans and tell us what?
4, can you quit your shenanigans?
Uh-oh, fuck, X is about to lose triple hits and I'll be back, yes. You'll die, he's going to be doing fast, he's going to be
in deep trouble. Someone clarify that the first contest is the battle for
BFBI. Lucas,
I hate it.
Okay, 4, I'm willing to do the saver for your friend of X, but wouldn't it be easier for both of us to exit down that freaking tall universe? Hello, 4, I mean, it was just a suggestion, but you don't
have to-
Taco, we really have to run through the desert. That's where the basket's taking us.
I just want to get
the
sorry.
I'm gonna bring a beer. Then take it from your drop.
Be quiet, Dora. Girls are football here. They're gonna find your pothole. Rock, paper, scissors.
Are you serious? Like rock, paper, scissors. We got a basket to save.
What's wrong with little RPS? We can stress less. Well, guess who's best and bless the rest.
Sammy, now's not the time for writing.
You're right. I mean, I would like to help our team out as much as I can. How can I be the assistants?
Oh, are you late?
No, I'm one of the heaviest assistants.
Well, I'm one of the lightest. But I'll throw you guys. I'll try to grab the basket. Okay. Oh, I'm a bit nervous.
Jump. The higher you are, the closer you'll be to the basket.
I hate jumping.
Benny, stop killing five. Let me go, Sever. Wait, you remember something about bubble? You wouldn't want to go get the lines as a
Bember.
Oh, loser, what an honor it is to be on your team.
Oh, it's nothing.
Loser,
I love you.
Loser,
I love you.
Why does Fire care? I love loser as much as I love you. But he's going to save himself the basket or else on the timing block.
Don't come to you, not like loser.
Are you ungrateful of his majestic presence?
No, I just think
he's
on
the elevator.
Yay, Mother!
Come on, Claudia, I just know you can make
it. It's an oblong way.
Okay, I'm tired with you.
It's safe. We did it!
Oh,
we've totally gone. Come on, we set baskets. Come on, you're here.
Turn around.
Go, 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 get the basket.
Hey, yes, with the air, get the basket. Oh, well, that's fine.
Free food, it's safe. Okay, so get us off top. We're still trying to get the basket in an impossible time. Get the basket, get the basket.
It's good, but it'll be easy if you help. Okay, just have the top.
Hey, I'm the first to the top.
That's not true. I was here first.
Also, we're not fine. I'm the first. We will try to push this up.
Oh, I do bouncy.
Oh, wow, Rassi, you're actually useful for once. Good job.
Rassi, oh, it's useful.
Wait, no, but next time you're fencing, people are basketball, we'll be on
the basket,
right? Yes, that's right. So how are we going to get up there? We're off
hours on the top. My calculations say that.
What's this? Well, best match manager, the best strategy well.
I guess we'll see the strategy before we die.
As I say.
You had this whole time. I didn't actually have to
climb the tree. It's only
such a Bill's character. Oh, you know what else Bill's character?
Everybody's the world largest army. We gotta follow that basket. Oh, I see the stage, Milton. It's just Milton. You're getting close.
Are you like thinking?
Yo, I'm thinking about planning.
Well, stop it. Heavy pots will like weigh you down. And you want to side.
Okay,
Ruby, are your like eyes open?
Yes.
Well, close them. If the sunspots like hit your eyes, they will literally like push you downwards. Snowball, isn't it Snowball? Well, stop it. All the cells are going away like a flintstone, and that's why you jump so low. Flower, are you? Oh wait, we're enemies. I should not talk to you.
Hey guys, watch this.
Yay, so much value!
Now, losers are safe. I'll meet you on
the I don't have a favor number. I'll focus on something else. I'm in charge.
What about Rassi?
Although I don't have a favor number, I think we should do this every day to get a basket
to X. Sounds like a good idea to
me. Yay, I'm here with the basket!
I'm better than the basket, so now it's down to iron and stone.
We're literally swimming through lava right now!
We captured the basket!
Guys, we just exploded the flames. Guys, also, of course, I'm the only team to have a fish.
What a stand!
We'll swim faster, everybody! I think I'm getting close! We're almost there!
We're almost there!
I can feel it!
I can feel it!
I got it!
I got it!
Really, Pencil?
Okay, so I have Mario.
Here's your basket.
Oh, you
say,
no mercy for ice.
But
couldn't
work last time.
Here's whichever ice you can get the most. Vote by putting their letter in square brackets as a comment below. I'm gonna pass it with the mouse once we'll be the first to leave the FE.